Hi mga ka-almedya, RABIYA and Miss Universe Organization just made a right decision nang umalis ng maaga sa Pilipinas kasi nga pataas ng pataas ang cases ng COVID ngayon. Eto, panoorin natin ang kanyang arrival interview nang dumating sila sa Los Angeles.
They're here.
Welcome.
Welcome to America. Welcome again. Nandito namin yung best friend ko.
Hi.
They're here.
Oh, hang on.
So that extra time gives you a quarantine time.
Yes.
A quarantine cushion.
Yes.
Yeah, do you think about it safe? Because the COVID cases is a little safer in LA compared to what's happening. So, but I'm relieved then.
Yeah, and with the changes that is happening, we don't know kasi kung kailan ulit mag-lockdown. That's why we decided to
travel
earlier.
Good. And final words for the community.
Lahat ng mga kababayan ko sa Pilipinas, nandito na ako ngayon sa Los Angeles. Pinapangako ko na gagawin ko lahat ng posible gawin para maiuwi ulit natin ang corona sa Pilipinas. Mahal ko kayo at please po, ipagdasal niyo ako at supportahan sila.
Salamat!
Salamat!
I love you, RABIYA!
Hi.